sit a while with me. You raise me up so I can. Could I just please? Oh, we've got a fucking choir. Week fucking 9. Get it fucking up, yo, you Christopher Maloney hairs. I sort of took the piss at the guy at the time. But week fucking 9, alright? Week fucking 9. Get it up, you man. He's got a fucking choir and everything, man. He's got a choir and everything. Right. Raise me up to more than I can be. Right, let me go forward, let me skip forward here. I am strong when I go. Right, let's see the feedback. Week fucking 9, Natalisa. Right, let's see if we can predict it. Let's see if we can predict it. So Gary was the mentor. What the fuck it is? So he's going to say good things. Do you think it's just going to be? Right. So Nicole, right. What we're at 216 now. I think Nicole Scherzinger is going to say. I keep saying Scherzinger. Nicole's going to go. Well, that was something. I love the choir. Listen, Christopher, you look so cute up there. Positive thing. Alright. Louis. Well, just been a criticism. Look, you must be doing something right. Always like that with the pen. Look. Christopher, you must be doing something right, because it's week 9. And Talisa will maybe be like this. Look, you know how I feel about you. I think you're a nice guy. Or that. I've said everything I've got to say. You know, just enjoy this. Just enjoy it. You know, you're getting voted back every week, so just enjoy it. That's what I think. That's my prediction. Here we go.
Christopher, that is a very hard song to sing.
Right. That's a hard song to sing.
And after that vocal performance, you have proved that you have earned your place to be here today.
There you go. That's good. Really good.
You've sounded better than you've ever sounded. It was powerful. It was amazing. Next time, I would love it if I could just feel the performance more. That's all. Just, it's not always about how great it sounds, but you tackled a major song, so good job.
Thank you.
Thanks, Nicole. Right. What, you're just basically, Nicole, you're just basically saying to him that he's not got the X Factor. You're asking him to guess something that you can't quite put your, you're basically saying to him he's not got the je ne sais quoi. Right? Nicole, some people haven't fucking got it, man. Right? It's alright for you, man. You've got that fucking, there's just that whitey, man. There isn't it to him, alright? Some people have got, it's just that whitey of them.
Good job.
Thank you. Thanks,
Christopher!
There he is, look, there he is with a pen, he's always with a fucking pen. Put the fucking pen down. Yes, man. Tell you to get fucking tore into him, man. Hadrian's Best Emperor, thanks for the sub. This guy's got balls. Tillys, I get fucking tore into him, man. Tear him a new one.
So you're in the semi-final. That was a brilliant song choice. It's a great Westlife song, by the way, not Josh Groban. But anyway, Christopher, you're in the semi-final. You've done enough to change your life. I think you're going to make a great record. And when I close my eyes, I can see you on the West End. I can see Andrew Lloyd Webber calling you to do Phantom or something. But you're going to change your life. You're going to change your nan's life. You'll never have to go back to your old job. And you're going to make a great, great album. I know that.
He didn't, you know. I mean, it's just horrible saying things like that. You got to wonder, did he? Maybe he did. Maybe he fucking did.
Christopher, I really enjoyed that performance.
Fucking yes, man! Sorry, give us a minute. Look at his wee face.
No buts. I think you picked the perfect song choice. You could hear your vocals to the max. Everything about that was very you. And I think you've done all you possibly can to get into the final. I think you've done everything.
Did they get into the final?
And you know what? You've got this far. Good luck to you. Good luck.
Thank you, Talisa. Thanks.
Wow. How did you manage this? This is amazing. Chris
Tory cunt, shut up. Fuck off.
A couple of things to pick up on. Firstly, in judges...
Geezer, name it up, please. Give a time out for Geezer.
Unanimous.
Oh, I'd love it, that'll do, aye, fuck it.
Shocker. How was that for you?
I loved it was great.
No, with the comments, I mean.
The comments, yeah, they were fantastic, better than what I've had.
Yeah.
Right, fuck it, I'm taking a picture of that and I'm going out to the barbers, mate. I'm taking a picture of that and I'm going out to the barbers. We can't really... Right. And so... He'll obviously have to comb it forward for about here. To there. Possibly for about here. To there. Say, no. No. No, no, no. Why does his wee hairs look all short? Here. But my hair looks long there. It is because you have no hair where he does have hair. What are you trying to say? Spit it out.
I'm liking that.
Yeah, I'm
So that was weak. That was week 10, but when X Factor, right, so what fucking happened? X Factor, Christopher Maloney, final? Fucking final, man. It's the fucking final. What a fucking feeling. Which of these booking services have you heard of? Oh, I've heard that. Vrbo. Nothing else. Expedia, never heard it. Airbnb, not. Booking.com, no. Nope. Well, they're them. Nora's Day, Big Lucky. Thanks for the subs. Well, they're them. The fucking final.
Christopher Maloney.
But a snow.
Yes, man, check it out.
First, when there's nothing.
Imagine he tripped. Did he win? No.
Glow and dream. That your fears seem to hide.
Fucking yes, man.
Inside your mind.
Can I just say, me and Lynn went to Benidorm when I was still drinking. About 2003, probably. When I was, don't know. Would that be? 26, 27, 31, 29, I don't know, 1974, 2004, but 2003, so kind of 29, 28, probably summer, went in a semi-ironic way, knowing that Benidorm's known as being a bit fucking tacky and fucking English pub, and that sort of thing. But we just went, we'll go and just for like a few days, like 5 days or something. And we're sitting in this pub. You sit in these pubs that have got, don't know the kind of English pubs, the kind of outdoorsy one where they sell, you know, fucking pie beans and chips and all that, but like a kind of Sticky Vicky eye, but she was behind a cloth thing. Went to like a kind of cabaret thing, like a club, and you fucking sit there and you got some English fucking comedian come on, like wearing a Union Jack, like a onesie, big guy like fucking Big Daddy or something, telling lots of jokes in a short sort of shape, pure dated as fuck. We saw fucking Jimmy Cricket. Is it Jimmy Cricket? The guy from Northern Ireland, I think he is. He does all the kind of Irish sort of jokes and all that, or whatever it is. Pure A stuff. He was there. Not at this cabaret, though. But this cabaret, you're sitting there, you get a comedian on. Comedian goes off. Some cunt coming on playing the drums comes on. He goes off. And then some singer came on. Called... can't remember, but he's like the voice of Benidorm, and I was sitting there and he was like singing like cover versions of stuff with a kind of keyboard, fucking all this music coming at a keyboard. It was loud as fuck, and he was like telling me jokes and all that. We went the next night, exact same part coming at him, and you're just sitting there with drinks getting chubby brown fucking part. It's all that. And you're just sitting there getting fucking, can I have another pint? You know, they're just coming up with the fucking trays. And like the comedian's like, you're not fucking getting Gibraltar. You know, that part I was saying, the comedian was saying that to the fucking, anybody who happened to be Spanish in the place. You're not getting fucking Gibraltar. Hey! All that. Pure England. And I was sitting there, you're just sitting there like that, get another drink. Just sitting there down in pint after fucking pint, watching this cabaret fucking shite. And I was like, Ellen, I fucking love this, man. Just sit here in the darkness. You're sitting in this club in the darkness. And there's, you know, it's like Rita Sue and Bob 2. It's like being in Rita Sue and Bob 2. We're having a gang bang. No, like that though. But it's, you know, it's just all fucking that lot. And everything's fucking drunk. It's all fucking English folk. And just sitting there like that, just getting fucking steaming. Oh, that's just fucking magic. Here's another one. It's all cheap. Booze is fucking cheap. You're just sitting there getting wrecked. This is fucking magic. I fucking loved it. And that's what he's like.
When there's nothing but a slow glowing dream that your fears seem to...
It wasn't this good. Deep inside. Hold on. Dum, dum, dum. Made of steel, here we go. Made of stone. What is that? What a feeling. Oh, strip back. Beans believe it. What's that? What a feeling. What? No, beans believing. What? He will start, this will pick up, it will fucking pick up, man, surely. Nicole looks different. She's got a bit of its eye shadow, I think. It's eye shadow on the lighting. Beans believing. You see, I thought it kind of sounds more like what a feeling. Bells repeating. It bears repeating that, you know, like that. You know, it bears repeating. Bells repeating. What is that anyway? To be important enough to state more than once. The group's message is one that bears repeating. What a feeling. Bears repeating. It bears repeating, so I'm going to say it one last time. I can't have it all, now I'm dancing for my love. Here they come, there they come, there they come, there they come. Yes, man. Close my eyes, feel the rhythm. Personally, I would have preferred a dance version, you know, like you did with... Waiting for a star to fall. In a flash, it takes hold of my heart. Bears repeating. Wait. What a feeling. No. Flash dance, what a feeling. What the fuck is it? What a feeling. Beings believing. What a feeling was a metaphor about a dancer, how she's in control of her body when she dances and how she can be in control of her life. What a feel. What's that fucking ad that just popped up there? Beings believing. What's that mean? Being, the state of being, to be. I am being. Is that what it means? Being is believing. To exist is to believe, right? Beings believing. Being. When you be it, you believe it. I can't believe I'm doing it. You're doing it. You're being it. So believe it. Beans believing, man. I don't get it. Do you not get it? Beans believing's maybe better. Beans believing. Let me see if just by looking at this, if this will somehow make me get it. It's not coming to me. Beans believing. Fuck is this? You what? Baked beans, breakfast face, 3D effect lycra fabric face mask. Get him in fucking Dead by Daylight, man. Get him in Dead by Daylight. Fucking hell. Look at that. That's... No, you wouldn't want to see that cunt. You wouldn't want to sort of wake up at 3 a.m. and go... What just woke me up there? And then look at the foot of your bed and there's that cunt. No, you wouldn't want that. Give me back my bacon, thanks for the sub. Andy Warhol baked beans. He didn't do beans. He didn't do beans. It was just soup, wasn't it? That was in the Gallery of Modern Art in Glasgow. They had one of them. I think tons of them are printed. That was the whole point of it. Right, so it's Beans Believing. Beans Believing. Do you think it's to do with believing, you know, like people believe in the devil, believe in the bogeyman, or in America, do you believe in the boogeyman? So Beans Believing, he believes in the bean man. Is it something to do with that? Do you think it's to do with believing in that? The Beanie Man? Believing in the Bean Man? If you dance right through your life. So is this to do with like getting a kind of, imagine you've taken a kind of ecky, acidy, I don't know what ketamine's like, I'm not taking it, but you're kind of hitting a bad gene basically, you're sort of not feeling too well, and you're trying to dance through these mad para feelings you've got, you're in a club, and you've either mixed drugs or you've got a trippy sort of pill, and you're just seeing this cunt in your head, or you're seeing his face everywhere, Bean Man. So you're believing in this fucking bean man, you're like, I keep fucking seeing this cunt. There's nobody there. It's just, I see the back of somebody's head, and I think it's that face looking at me. And I have to sort of screw my eyes up and realise it's just the back of somebody's head. So I'm just going to dance, I'm just going to keep on dancing and just try and forget about it. Do you think that's what it is? What, murder? Serial killing? Serial killing with that mask? Take your passion and make it happen. Is this maybe a secret message to a murderer out there, like Hannibal Lecter, putting like passages of the Bible in a newspaper to communicate with the Tooth Fairy? I'll work it out one day, don't worry. Right, skip forward. What's that? Oh, that's a camera. I thought somebody just hung their jacket up there. See down there? I thought somebody had just hung their jacket up. Well, I'm just going to stick my jacket out of that, if that's alright. This here. What? I'm just going to stick my jacket there, right? Concord, thanks for the sub. Mute Rain, thanks for the sub. Please get the bean mask for a future stream. Imagine it cost £100. Close my eyes, I am rhythm in a flash. Risky. Here we go. Beans believing, man. Listen. Somebody must have fucked up the skipping, by the way. Surely. No. Doesn't it look like it? That's it. Point up into the fucking sky. That's the way almost every single song in the Stars in Their Eyes ended. Almost every single song in Stars in Their Eyes, you know, the kind of the impression, the pop star impression program. What a feeling! Because a lot of the songs fade out. Songs normally kind of repeat till fade. Quite a lot of them. So they just go, ah, oh, fuck it, we're not going to do that. So how do we end this song? Like Nikita, like I was singing earlier, Nikita. Imagine it's Nikita by Elton John. That kind of is it. George Michael doing the backing vocals, and that, in case you didn't know. Oh, Nikita, Canadian soldiers in everywhere. And it just fades away. You wouldn't have that. So you'd have to have him go like that. Oh, Nikita, you will never know. Oh, Nikita, you will never know. End like that. Night fever. Night fever. Would end like this. Night fever, night fever. Da 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 da. I don't know what's to that. Why is Lynn's computer on? Skibadi bap, thanks to the sub. You're welcome to the fucking last summer, dude, chill. Thanks to the sub. Here we go. This is a fucking final, by the way. This is a final. Hold, hold. 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 Hold, 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 hold. Hold that look. Hold that fucking look. Hold, 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 hold. The camera might be on you. The camera might be on you. You need to hold that look like the camera is on you and only you. Everybody, nobody look away. Nobody fucking blink. Nobody. We're all watching you.
Hi, yes.
Fuck right off. No. No, 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 no. Oh my god, it was down to the final two. It was down to them. What's going on here?
That's a Chromebook with built-in virus protection.
Oh, good.
So you can.
Does it do it? No.
Click with confidence. With no more of this.
Now, that's what I could do with the touchscreen one.
Move along, viruses. Switch to built-in virus protect.
What's that touchscreen one? Because that'd be good.
Switch to Chromebook.
Right, here we go. Here we go, man.
Final tonight. Good.
Here we go. Yeah, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a fucking minute here. Christopher's not in this. Ah, he won, he won. Oh fuck, there was the three of them. You know what he's thinking, don't you? You know what he's thinking, don't you? He's thinking it's me. He's thinking it's me, man. How much, here, I kept posting pictures. How much does he look like fucking Donald Trump look? I mean, he's got that wee myth, you know, the wee myth thing? He's got that wee myth way. What's his name? James Arthur. He still does stuff. Let me see if I can get a right Trump look. Oh, you know, he looks like, you know, like, that could be fucking, like, he could be Trump's fucking Wayne, couldn't he? Couldn't he? Look at that look. There's, he's just got that. It's the mouth, there's a certain flatness to the face as well that all the other Waynes have got.
Charmaine.
He's it. So it's down to that fucking dude, Chris fucking Maloney. Christopher Maloney must be like, fucking me, man, it's me. Padre Sanchez, thanks to the fiver. Ever seen Harry Hill in Stars and Eyes as Morrissey? I will only be putting that on. I'm very, very sorry, Padre Sanchez. Thank you very much for the fiver. I have asked people before, please do not give me money to ask me to play videos. I'm not interested in Harry Hill being Morrissey. I'm very, very sorry. No refunds, Padre Sanchez. I've asked people, please don't give me money and then say, right, check this video out now. Because honestly, it would be like £5 here, £3 there. And people would be going, right, now play this one. It's these guys singing Yes Sir, I Can Boogie, dancing about at fucking some football stadium. It's not my thing. I wouldn't find it funny. I'm so sorry. Padre Sanchez, I'm so sorry.
One of you is through to the next stage of the final, and one of you has received the fewest...
Best believing. Slash, I think it's the sub. I'm not sick yet, thank you very much. Nim thinks the sub. £5 for an apology from Limmy, no bad.
...from the public and is out of the competition. This is it.
This is it, Christopher.
The second act through to the next stage of the final is...
Wait a minute, wait. What do you mean, the second act? Sorry, what? You what?
The second act through to the next stage of the final.
Through to the next stage of the final? It's split into two parts.
Is.
And then this will go on for about 10 minutes.
James! Congratulations, James! Congratulations, Nicole! Nicole, guaranteed a winner!
It's a fucking disgrace. A fucking disgrace. Disgrace. Beans believing. Please, give me just a second. Fucking brilliant, this man. This is honestly a good version. Love the moves, man. He's always a wee bit of tune, isn't he? He's always a wee bit out of tune, isn't he? Right, honestly, this is brutal, not us, no. Fucking yes, man. Fucking yes, man. Fucking yes, what a fucking tune. That is up there with fucking, honestly, that is up there with Euphoria by Loreen. It's fucking up there, man. What a fucking song, man. Fucking win, man. Well deserved winner.